And now let's have some five-string banjo picking by Earl Scruggs. What do you say?